We were just able to come out. We were able to see the pitcher pretty well. We were solid on defense, keeping the ball low, getting some ground balls. Pretty solid, just all around. And how
big is this win for the MCAL race?
Everyone in MCALs right now is just super close to each other. No super big blowout games every once in a while, but this was a huge win, and it's good just coming off a win, going to MC, and we're going to bring it to them. So it's good.